Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Simplified Invention. In this video, we are going to make a concrete cement mixer machine. Let's see how it works and let's go on to the video. Now let's go on to the video. Now we'll see what are the accessories required to make it. We need a tin can, a loose bottle can, and then we have a colorful ice cream sticks, a switch, a 9-volt battery, a dual shaft motor, and a battery connector. Now we'll start making it. I'm taking a tin can, a sandpaper. First, let's make the scrap it off. Now I have removed the top of the lid, the tin can. Now we have to cut in center of it. First we will measure it. It's almost 12 cm, so 6 cm is the center. Then now you can use scissors to cut it. The can is of 2 pieces. Now we have to insert it. So I am taking a scissor to cut it. Now we can insert it. I have completed the cement mixer here. Now we'll stick all the sticks by using a glue gun. Then now we'll fix the gel top motor here. Like this, you have to stick it on here. Now you can see I have fixed the 2 sides. Now I have added a small side to fix it here. The motor side is ready. Now we'll make the base for this. For that, I'm taking a cardboard for the 2 sides. Let's glue it. Taking a glue gun for gluing it. I have taken a 2 rounder piece of a stick. We will glue it here. Now we are complete. Now we will start doing the circuit. We will connect the 9-volt battery cap. Battery connector. Bring out the piece of wire. Trying to mixer. It's almost ready. I made a base for it. And take a look of it. Now we'll stick it. Now you can see it. I've given a circuit. Now I have completed. You can take a look of it. I've given the circuit. Now we'll fix the battery here. Taken a bottle of a cap. Now let's make a hole so that we should fix it here. Now I'm going to fix the cap under the dual shaft motor. I will insert it. I have taken a tin of a tin so that we'll fix it here by applying glue gun onto it. Now our concrete mixer machine is ready. Concrete mixer is ready. You can take a look of it. Now I'll switch on it and start working on it. Now I'll show the working by using a white spinner. You can also add a normal spin for mixer with the concrete. Watching our video, please give a like, share, subscribe our channel, Simplify Invention, and click the bell icon to get the immediate notification when we upload any videos.